We will welcome everybody tonight to the Christmas band concert. Beginning tonight to attend this program, I promise you didn't already do so. I'm bragging on our band program just a little bit. I know this is the pride of your life, sitting here in Bush tonight watching. We give compliments to every ball game from the visiting, whether it be football, basketball, from the visiting fans, and from our fans about the quality of our high school band program. That's a tribute to these kids, but it's also a tribute to Mr. Smith and Ms. Haley and the work they do. And I appreciate so much you coming out tonight. I know it means the world to these kids. We do ask you to stay for all three performances tonight if you can. It just means the world to our high school kids and the work they put in and to their parents so they can perform in front of a good crowd tonight. Again, we have scholarships available for band. We're so proud of the high school band and the quality of people that they are. I just can't brag on enough for all of you here tonight. But I do want to say that, and I want to tell Mr. Smith and Ms. Haley how much your administration appreciates the work they're doing. Mr. Smith.
Thank you, Paul. pieces outside of class time. So these two students dedicated extra time, not only writing extra music, but also expanding their technical skills and musical knowledge in order to have successful auditions. So we are very proud of these two students who auditioned and earned a place in the Hall of Fame. Those students are John Hay on saxophone.
song that everybody loves to sing. The band has been wondering how this melody might sound in other parts of the world. Come with us as we travel musically from country to country with Jingle Bells around the world. First to Germany and a German band.
Yeah!
our final.